What it do, it's your boy Blackheart Baby in the building, and today I'm coming at y'all with something different. You know, if you know me, you know I really be putting that shit up. I'ma just show you like a day in the life of me going to the thrifting, going to Goodwill. And I'm gonna be thrifting, you know. Just a little slight little fit today, you know. My watch on, got the clothes, you know. But yeah, my dog eating right now. Shout out to him. He old, but yeah, it's something different. Blackheart Baby, a day in the life, thrifting. Stay tuned. See him where this the bed. It's bullshit. Trying to get used to this camera in public, everybody be staring. Shout out to you, man, but I ain't giving you a dime. Get off your ass and go get it. You understand me, ain't? Man, it's been a crash. Hope the people that crashed is okay. Yep, man. On MLK Day. Got that shit on though. Oh, let me watch out.
Peer around the corner at you. From over my shoulder, I need you. I need you to understand. These are the earth for drilling that we are in
stuff I like. These. I'm gonna go good with some orange dunks. Urban got that shit. I ain't gonna cap you down. But that's hard. That's hard. Good stuff. Shirt hard. These green, feel hard, feel different.
Do you ever app or an email with him?
No.
Okay. Do you want to sign it? We get 10% off
today. She's like, no, don't put me on your. What if I was famous? You don't even know.
I don't care.
I don't care.
What's it going to do with me? And I'm not getting anything out of it.
You get it? That's
I don't
true.
Care who you are.
You ain't gotta be like that. Spicy mom.
I'm not.
It's crazy. Yep. Just leaving Urban. Probably finna get some tacos. Love tacos. But yeah, I got some shit on me. It's one no thrifting price. wasn't no thrifting price, but it's a good drip, you know. I really be putting that shit on. And yeah, man. So I'm gonna get some tacos. What it do, YouTube? It's your boy Blackheart Baby and the little shopping vlog, vintage, thrifting pickups, you know, something light today. Liz was closed. But yeah, man, just something light. I got this. This little junk. But this with some green shoes, tan pants, you know, light shit. This is $10, man. Both things for $10, you really can't beat that. Workout tees, something just to lounge around in. You know what I'm saying? Well, that's the good. Now for the urban, you know, got this snapback. Pretty hard. These green pants to go with it. These joints, too hard. Yeah, I'm gonna get the back. I'm gonna get some green and white. These pants, I feel like prison pants. I'm gonna get some orange and white dunks to go with that too. I don't even drink or smoke, but they look cool. Stone Cold vibes. And I got another So, just a day in the life, what I do, I'm gonna put the clothes in the water, y'all. Did put the clothes in the water. But yeah, this is just a day in the life, you know. You know, I like to put that shit on. And yeah, man, it's just a day in life of me putting that shit on, showing y'all and getting to it, man. Whatever you want to achieve, you can do it. Actually, bitch, I'm congruent. You understand me? Ah.